This video is provided as supplementary material for courses taught at Howard Community College. And in this video, I'm going to do a proof that vertical angles are equal. This is a fairly easy proof. Here's how it goes. I've drawn two intersecting lines, and at the place where they intersect, I've labeled the four angles A, B, C, and D. Now, angle A is opposite to angle C. When we have two angles that are opposite each other, we call them vertical angles. I've got two other vertical angles here. Angle B is opposite to angle D, so they're also vertical angles. What I want to do is prove that angle A equals angle C. So here's how I'm going to do it. Angle A and angle B are adjacent angles, and they both lie along the same line, so they're supplementary angles. We know that supplementary angles equal or add up to 180 degrees. So angle A plus angle B equal 180 degrees. Now angle B and angle C also lie along the same line and are adjacent to each other, so they add up to 180 degrees. They're supplementary. So angle B plus angle C equal 180 degrees. Now, I've got two equations. What I'm going to do is for each equation, I'm going to subtract angle B from both sides. So that first equation, angle A plus angle B equals 180 degrees, is now going to become angle A equals 180 degrees minus angle B. And the second equation, angle B plus angle C equals 180 degrees, is going to become angle C equals 180 degrees minus angle B. And now let's subtract both of those equations. We'll subtract the angle C equation from the angle A equation. I'm going to end up with angle A minus angle C equals, well, let's see, 180 degrees minus 180 degrees is zero. And I've also got angle B and angle B. So when I subtract the right sides of the equation, I'm going to end up with zero. So I've got angle A minus angle C equals zero. Let's just add angle C to both sides. And I'll get angle A equals angle C, which is what we set out to prove. So there's the proof that vertical or opposite angles will be equal to each other. That's it. Take care, and I'll see you next time.